of the unborn everywhere. This is literally, I always say to my friends, it's a matter of life and death. We have to stand up and speak out for the unborn. So this isn't a battle, this is a war, and we're in a war to end the war on unborn bodies. And for women as well, because the ideology is terribly misogynistic and is rooted in the idea that women need abortion to be successful and to gain power, which is not true. You all have your own individual strengths. You all have things that you're good at, that you do in your daily lives, that you can make a difference in by just putting out a pro-life message. And courage calls courage. So if you have the courage to make